Hey guys. So we're gonna be playing Tomb Raider 2013 for the next couple days. Because I never played it. The Tomb Raider reboot. Some people are saying they see nothing. That shouldn't be the case. Okay, cool. So I never played this, and I want to do it tonight. So here we go. Let me just check some things real quick. I also need to tweet out that I'm streaming. I'll make sure I have subtitles on. What is this? Normal? Get that shit out of here. Fly. Subtitles on. There we go. And the rest of it's good. Cool. So, yeah. Sorry, let me just tweet this out real quick and then we'll get started. How are you guys doing today? Stream overlay appears to be broken, like it always seems to be every other time. Hang on. Let me see if I can reset that. Now it's okay. Now it's right. All right. Okay. Okay. So just so you guys know, I have this game and also Rise of the Tomb Raider on Steam, and I'd like to play both. Probably not gonna do them back to back, but like to do both of them at some point. Like with Metro Last Light, like I still want to play that, even though we streamed 2033, you know, a couple weeks ago. I didn't want to do it right afterwards. It's just too much of the same game for me. Apparently there's multiplayer. Zero friends online. So sad. Okay. I don't know why anybody would be online for Tomb Raider 2013 on Steam in late 2016, but let's go ahead and start a new game. Create a new save. I'm gonna play on normal. Hope that's cool with everybody. Is this the one with the cannibals? Said, I don't know.
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Roslop, thank you for subscribing. That's a chaotic first cutscene right there.
Oh.
Yeah, another person is what what kept you going. I like how she talks about, like, she doesn't know what it is. Something kept me going. Doesn't want to give credit. Am I ever gonna actually get to play, or is this just an interactive movie? I'm just kidding, by the way. That's a joke. Thanks for resubbing, Sinnoh. Stop copying Sinnoh. He played Tomb Raider first. How dare you? You know what I've noticed? I've noticed there's a ton of people on YouTube copying Sinnoh. They're all playing Tomb Raider. It's crazy. If you search Tomb Raider on YouTube, you'll find lots of videos. I think we should all notify him.
Help!
I don't know what they were thinking. Yeah! Get set on fire! That really helped us out. Okay. Welcome to Wannabe Uncharted. It's kinda always what Tomb Raider's been, though. I don't think it's worse than Uncharted, necessarily. I am using an Xbox controller. I don't want to hear any guff about it. Damn, Lara. You're tough. You can do this. Wow, my controller's vibrating like crazy. Excuse me. Is that one of your friends? They're fucking dead. You just gotta accept it and move on.
What is this place? What happened to you?
She looks real broken up about it. No, I'm sure they were great friends. No, it's tragic. By the way, can you guys hear me fine? Is like the game volume okay? I'm curious. I feel like this is a good time to ask because we've already been through a cutscene and everything. Yeah, I always use controllers in third person games too, Craven. Great minds think alike. But fools rarely differ, so I don't know which one we are. Probably the latter. Sounds pretty good. Okay. I never know. I just am like, eh. I open up Volume Mixer and I'm like, I think this is probably right. Oh, we want it. We want that torch. New gear acquire. I love that a torch is gear.
That was loud.
Yeah, it sure was. Can we move the subtitles down a little bit? They're like in the middle of the fucking screen. Oh, I gotta hold it. Ooh. These are the puzzles, guys. Watch out, it's gonna get wet. Don't let the torch get wet. That's kind of impossible. All right.
Damn it.
Ooh, it's like a little Arkham Asylum detective mode there. We should play the Arkham games at some point on stream. That'd be fun. I mean, I've... Fire is needed to ignite this object. Well, no shit. I got a damp stick, though. Alright. There we go. What the hell is that? I'm setting this on fire. Because, you know, it's gonna explode that. Can I just figured I probably should take cover. The Arkham games are really good. I'm very proud of this. I 100%ed Asylum on the Xbox 360 a long time ago. That's not easy to do. You gotta beat all the mini games and stuff, like the fights and stuff. You gotta find the Riddler. Oh. Yeah, it sure was. Wow, they've killed a lot of people here. Look at all this. Wow. Just come back. I just want to kill you. It's not... Why are you acting like it's weird? Come on. Stop being such a prude. Let me kill you. Please. Please. Why are you so uptight? Alright. Sheesh, they really, like, throw you out of the frying pan into the fire here. I don't know how that torch is still lit, you're right. But anyway, I played a little bit of Arkham City, and I didn't finish it. And then I haven't played the other ones, because YouTube. So, it'd be good to, you know, play through them again. Find a way out. And, like, Arkham Asylum's one of those games I would play again. It's good. Objective. Where's the objective beacon? Oh. Can I hop up here? I guess not. Oh, yeah, sure is. What? What do you want me? Yeah, I know. Yeah, it'd be great if we could set this on fire or explode it, but we can't yet. How come I can't go up there? I want to go up there. Whatever.
What kind of contraption is this?
It's like a ski lift, but way less fun. So, we'll just leave it alone for now. No, I haven't played this. That's the whole reason I'm playing it now. I haven't played it. That's why I've been doing on streams lately, is playing stuff I haven't played. Stuff that I've missed out on. So wait. Oh, I'm trying to get something in there? Okay. Ha! What? What am I doing? Maybe I should, like, be inside? Should probably be inside it. Ow. Yeah, I know. I don't think there's any fire around. Oh, here it is. Can I have this? Yeah. Yeah. Let's just... There we go. Yeah, good. All right. Now it's down there. There's nothing in there, Laura. You weirdo. Why does it tell me to do that? I can feel chat getting mad from here. So I just... Like, do I need to get this fire or something? I mean... Like, we can cross this now. Do I... It's on fire, guys. Okay, like, I'd like to get it up there, I guess, right? I don't really know how it's on fire in the water. Riddle me that. This is one of those games where I wanted to play it, then I just didn't. Yeah, same here. And then I looked around and I was like, oh, this game's 3 years old. And now we're here. It was one of those games where I was like, I gotta play it, you know, for the years out when it came out, and I just didn't. Wow, it's like being super condescending. It's like, just so you know. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, I get it now. I get it. The whole time I was getting hung up on, like, how are you supposed to get it in there? Here we go. This'll do it. And it certainly won't not be on fire anymore when it hits the water. Oh, okay. I got a model unlocked. Ooh. What? Alright, watch out. Oh, okay. Go, Laura, go. Oh, shit. This is Uncharted right here. Thanks. Ouch. That would have fucking hurt. As in... You would be punctured from that. What? How is he behind me still? Damn it. Oh, that's so grisly. I hadn't seen that QuickTime event before, so I didn't know what it wanted. Okay, this time we got it. Okay. And I'll start struggling from the get-go. You want to help me, huh? There we go. Maybe he does want to help me. And I just killed him, so, you know. Whoop. I like how she still has the torch. I think at this point I'd say fuck the torch. Oh! Oh, we're almost there. Can we make it? Thank God. Her watch is intact, too. Most importantly. Girl, you look like shit. Maybe it's time to take a shower. Or three. Or 10. Probably like 10. Oh, that's cool. Just tossing out the logo right there. Nice. Nice. I like this so far. It's about what I expect. It's like really QTE laden. But I don't know. I don't really mind QTEs that much as long as they're not overdone. Cough, cough. Beyond Two Souls. Art gallery unlocked.
The lifeboat. Where are they? They must have gone inland.
Search for traces of other survivors. Fuck that, let's get out of here. I don't care. If I just got out of that, I'd be like, alright. Time to get on the lifeboat. Pronto.
Okay. Take it slow.
You're gonna make me QTE this, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Great job. No, Lara, you're doing good. Doing well, I should say. Fuck. That must have been scripted, because I did not mess up. Oh, maybe I did.
Woo. Okay.
All right. Graphics look pretty good. I think I have everything on the highest it can go. You know what? I hate to do this now and like disrupt the flow and everything, but. They were on high, not on ultra. That's not acceptable. Sorry, guys. This isn't the best experience possible. There we go. We got rid of those disgusting high graphics and we got these ultra ones instead. Look at the difference. It's not that much of a difference. It looks good, though. It looks better. So I'll take it, you know? Does this game even have 4K support? If it doesn't, throw it in the garbage. I want my, you know, AMD iTV 4 monitor setup to be compatible with this game.
Okay.
Or whatever the fuck that thing is. You guys know what I'm talking about? With like the 4 monitors that make one monitor. One screen, rather.
I can do this.
All right. Oh.
God.
All right, now we're good. Okay, we got this.
Come on,
Nathan Drake. Wow. I like how that part is like, that's like 30 seconds of Lara's life. And she goes through that all the time. I think those 30 seconds would be enough for me to be like, all right, I'm gonna take a nap and I'll just, I'm not gonna move again ever. I'm gonna go, you know, chill out in my room for the next 100 years. I've had enough of danger. Cheats danger for breakfast, though. Okay. Wall scramble. Press A mid-jump to scramble up flat walls. Okay. Ooh, there's something we need over there. I just used my detective mode or whatever. That's called a wall scramble. Cool.
Sam's pack.
Uh-oh. Well, yeah, watch out. Well, I told ya. Sam's dead, probably.
Sam! They must have come this way.
Is that a video camera and matches? And a walkie-talkie.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? I've got to find them.
A two-way radio. New gear. All right. Is that it? You don't want to take the life vest? I guess it's already been inflated, so... But... Alright, you can do this. You can make this jump. Don't worry about it. Don't get stressed out. What? I... Wow. I guess she was right to stress about that jump. She couldn't make it. Oh no, is the stream getting kind of pixelated because of the water? I mean, I have it at a pretty high bit rate, so it might just happen. I don't know. She's cold. Hey, auto host. Kick it in.
Please respond.
Figures, there's only one match. Really? Match.com, Laura. Ever heard of it? I wonder how many people go to Match.com looking for matches. Literal matches. Probably not many, but then again, I think I give people the benefit of the doubt too often. Laura, I'm so sorry. Take a freaking nap. Can't go out there in this weather. I guess it's home
Here's
movie time.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Laura, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Come on, tackle it!
No, it's your chance!
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition?
How can you suggest that?
Instead of Sam's family funding us, I put my savings on the line, too.
I hate this guy.
You've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai. No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
I like computers.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
That's my imitation of him. This. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet.
The mustache.
My reputation on
Lose
your
it.
Hunch. I'm the Not lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, whoa. Dr. Whitman. That's a ship. You don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle.
He has a PhD in East Asian history.
Oh, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Mm. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
I've been asking myself that since the beginning of the cutscene. Show your way out. Thank you. I have a PhD in East Asian history. So you know what that means. I was unemployed for a long time. I'm still unemployed, actually. I'm just on this boat. I just kind of snuck aboard. I had glasses, so everyone just trusted me. What are we doing here again? Alright. If I see that guy, and he's like hanging off the edge of a cliff, and is like, save me, Lara. I'll probably do it. I'm gonna think about it for a while first. That should shake him up philosophically a little bit, I think. Ooh. Hey, that's an animal. It's like Lara's spirit animal. More like he has a PhD on being a total jerk. Oh! Good one, chat. John, get some JBL headphones? No. Hell no. I'm not getting earbuds. Audio-Technica's way better than JBL.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow.
Find a weapon to hunt deer. What? Why? Are we already hungry? Oh look, I found a weapon. Here it is. Cool. Yeah, I got tons of arrows. But no bow, I guess.
Can't hunt with my bare hands. Well,
yeah. Thank you, genius.
I need to find a weapon.
Yeah, we're just give me a second. You can't just decide you need a weapon and I'm supposed to have it 2 seconds later. Shit, man. Okay, listen. Listen, I need your bow. I know this is awkward because dead and everything, but like,
I can do this.
Oh, come on. I like how she hit her head like on a rock from out of a tree. She's like, oh, I'm fine.
This thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't
focus. Am I supposed to shoot the bird?
The key to using any weapon is focus.
Okay, I got it, man.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
You can eat that bird. Better than nothing. I heard. Here's something walking around. Tell you what. Deer's not gonna see it coming if we hit it from up here. Can I crouch? I hear the deer. Oh, there's something in here. Hang on. What's this? A document.
It happened again. Private Kosuke. He was on gate duty last night. No one heard anything. And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools! They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalk us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here, and they are watching us, waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
Man, somebody needs to tell this guy the Oni don't exist. So, undiscovered bullshit. Whatever. I'm not here for 100% completion. I'm just here to have fun, so. All right, let's go hunt this deer. I'm down. Okay, this shouldn't be funny, but dude, I'm trying to put you out of your misery. Oh my god, I'm trying to help you. Please, just, can you please? I'm trying to make it stop. Oh my god. Come on. Okay. Making me feel so bad right now. Alright. I had a ton of arrows. I think I used them all up.
Sorry.
Oh no, you gotta kill it. You have to kill it. Laura. You gotta cook it first, Laura.
Right, back to camp.
Return to camp with the... Where are you storing the meat?
All right, Laura. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Okay. How are we transporting the meat? Do I have it with me? How? I'm looking on her. She's got the bow and arrow. The bow looks kind of awkward, by the way. Oh, it's a bunny. I'm not gonna shoot the bunny. I didn't want to shoot the deer, but it was freaking making me do it, so you know. Oh no, don't be mad. Don't be mad. I'm sorry I killed one. You should leave before I kill you too. Alright, I've only got 5 arrows left. So I can't recycle these? to bed. Oh ho! Yes, good. We got some. Return to camp with the meat. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is interesting. Huh. Spend skill points. Okay. Buy 7 more skills to unlock tier 2. Okay. So, like, we got animal instincts, keen observation. Earn extra rewards when looting animal corpses. Thoroughly search crates and caches to find extra salvage. Carefully looting animal corpses will reward you with extra salvage. Is there...
Thank you.
Leapfrog, thank you for the $2. That isn't a tomb. You're doing it wrong. No. There's a distinct lack of tombs so far. Are there any skills that don't require me to fucking loot an animal corpse to get the benefit? Oh, let's get the, let's fucking get that. That's exactly what I wanted. Arrow retrieval. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that was a survivor upgrade. There were other upgrades. There were hunter upgrades. I didn't even look at those. I'll do it next time. Okay.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara.
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully
the
someone
Endurance.
Caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving.
What?
Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Gotta save the batteries, dude. Might have to turn it off. Find a way out of the forest. Wow. Have flashbacks to Cry of Fear with that prompt. How about don't tell me what to do? How about that? Huh?
Music.
Let's shoot the music. Oh, it's open now. What the fuck? Let's do this.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Put your hands where I can see you. Oh. We're going into a tomb.
This could be a way through. Damn it.
Okay.
Markings. I can't do that now.
Oh, you can't pull your bow out? Whatever. If you want to die, be my guest.
What am I doing?
I don't know. Somebody's been down here for a while, though. Look at all those tally marks. Here's four human skulls, and then whatever the hell that thing is. Deer?
Oh god, this is insane.
No one leaves.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Huh.
There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
It like vibrated like crazy when I turned it around. Oh, whoa! You get to zoom way in. So like... Oh, you can zoom way in. Am I supposed to find something, I wonder? Because it gave me that, there are traces of white paint. We're finding it, so it's like maybe there's something else. I think it would vibrate if it did. I guess that's what the vibration was for, is to tell me that I was getting close to something. And I don't feel pretty much anything anymore, so I think that that's probably it. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, what was in there? New equipment required to open. Oh. Maybe we'll get it in a second. Yeah, she didn't do anything to treat her wound.
Oh, no.
Jeez, man. There we go. New weapon. I'll take it. It's the pry axe. Let's go ahead and... So I can't turn this shit off, really? That's fine, I guess. I don't really care.
Eat you by trade.
She doesn't like him.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down. Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the sun.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan. She loves telling this story. Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea to beyond.
But what happened to
go ahead and fall asleep, it's okay. Yeah. Maybe not so close to the fire, though. Where'd they go?
Matthias?
Where'd they go? Did she imagine it? Dude, she imagined it. What? That wasn't real. Oh. Sam's not real, Lara. Neither are you. A what the fuck ever. I saw it, I just didn't shoot. I didn't want to alert it. Thank you for slowing it down. That would have been impossible otherwise. Really frustrating. Oh, I got that one right away. Man, they hate me. They wanna feast on my flesh. Okay. We're good? We're good? Probably need to get out of this bear trap by now. By the way, those things... Those bear traps, it's not just like, ooh, I'll take it off and then I'll be fine. They do a lot of damage.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here.
Oh, Glasses is with you. Great.
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You can't shoot me, go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
All the dudes are like, I'll go with her.
One of these? It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Oh, what? Your PhD in East Asian Studies didn't help? Oh, wow. How come I get stuck with this guy?
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I just need to rest for a few minutes.
I like how two different people volunteered, and then, like, he was the latter one, and they were like, yeah, how about you go? How about you not come with us?
You sit here.
Yeah, where I'm already sitting. Thanks for your permission.
I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
Bye-bye. I'll never see you again. You're gonna die. Catch up with Whitman. Do I have a skill? No, that's a good point.
How do I start?
Well, I would like to use a skill point, but I don't have anything. Laura's journal. Set started. Oh, the set. Her journals. Her set of journals has started. I was like, is it supposed to be get started? That would make more sense. Yeah, I know. One person go with Laura while the 10 of us stick together. How true. Yeah, one person help out Laura. She can't walk because she's fucking injured by a bear trap. And then the other 40 of us are gonna go this way. Hope that's cool. Come on. Are you freaking kidding? Axe too fragile? A stronger axe is needed. How is the axe too fragile? Not much of an axe. Oh, where the fuck are you?
Just head up the hill. Look for the large gate.
All right. Hang on. There's bows and arrows everywhere. So that's apparently I've 20 is my limit. Really? 20. I feel like that could be a little higher. He's painful to look at. Hey, Whitman, you're painful to watch. Ah! Head up the hill, huh? Ow! I should have. Sorry. Damn it. I was scratching my neck when the Y came up. That's why that happened. Alright, no, we got this. What am I supposed to set this on fire? Why would I do that? am I doing this? What does this do? Ooh, I got salvage. Upgrade weapons? Hang on. Where, how do I upgrade the weapon? I can't do it yet. It's on the right. I think it says unavailable. Well, don't tease me with mechanics that I cannot use yet, alright? Especially if I put in this little chest here. Ooh, upgrade your axe.
I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
Alright. Who wants some, huh? Oh man, kicked your asses this time, didn't I?
You warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
Hey, wait. Let me see if I can salvage the... I can salvage them, and I got experience for it. Sweet. Oh no, I thought it was something bigger. Shit. Did I get more salvage? Are there different types of salvage, or is it just, ooh. Excuse me, dears. More salvage. Wow, there's salvage everywhere. Damn. Up, there's more salvage over here. Holy shit. I want some. Let's see.
Another shrine.
Yeah, sure.
Who are they worshiping?
Who cares? There's some salvage here. Can you get the... Be good if you could get the... Thanks. Sorry. Alright. Got 80 salvage already. Feeling pretty good. What's this?
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves.
Aww.
And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural.
Damn, Sam.
That's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
I see. I like how she threw shade at Whitman several times. I like that. Way to go, Sam! I like ya. Do you have a crush on Lara? Just saying things. Seems like you do. How about I get some more salvage? Thanks. Wait. Here we go. Huh. Yeah. That didn't really... Got him. Man, there's these wolves everywhere. Look at these guys. They look freaking mean, too. I like how the blood splatters the camera. 100 salvage. How much does it take to upgrade the axe? Probably like 500 or something. I hate crafting. Just figured I'd let everyone know that. I know some of you probably know that already, but... Oh. Look at him, smug bastard.
Fascinating. Distinct styles.
Ooh, fascinating. Interesting how the wolves didn't attack him. He probably would have died. I'm gonna look around for salvage. Oh. Wow, fascinating. Ooh, there's some salvage up here. Dude, I'm gonna go get this. Is that okay? Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. He isn't. What does he care, right? It's not like this is a choice game or anything. We're like... Oh, dude. Hell yes! Coastal Forest complete map found. Ho ho! A complete map, you say? Well, maybe we'll go to everything. Maybe we'll go everywhere. Catch up with Whitman. Survive the wolf attack? Alright. Yeah, I know that. Whitman's right there. And then I can create like a little waypoint. Shit, dude. Maybe I want to go over there. Hang on. Can I... Ooh, I probably can't make that, can I? You're all right, Laura. Oh, shit. Whatever. I made that? That's insane. But now what? Into the waterfall? I don't think so. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna go towards my waypoint. Bye-bye, Whitman. Fuck you. Let's see. It's right over there, huh? Yeah, that's the main quest. I'm doing some side questy stuff because I like this game, and I have to like it to do side questy shit, to be honest. Like, and there's some stuff over here that I missed. Apparently, that sucks. That's okay though, dude. Yeah, Bunny, you better get out of here. I don't want to have to shoot you. Okay, they're pretty easy to take out now that I know what to expect. Did you guys come from up here? Huh. Oh, it's like right... Oh, it's underneath the bridge. Oh, what's up, guys?
Japanese no actors can tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
These masks are kind of creepy, man. I wonder if there's something for me to discover on the mask, or if it's... I don't feel any controller vibrations, so I don't think so. Looks kind of funny from this side. Oh, kind of freaks me out. Because like, it almost looks like... That's a mask. And then this... And then it... Ah, it's kind of weird. Alright. Well, we found that one. It looks like there's nothing additional to it. Wait, what? Guys, I saw this model... in an indie horror game recently. Alone. It was in Alone. If you look at my Alone Part 2 video, that guy's the thumbnail. That's really weird to see. Huh, I guess it's like an Unreal model. But it wasn't made in Unreal, it was made in Unity. I don't know. I can't explain that. That's kind of weird. Let's see, let's go. I don't know what this document is, but we'll go get it. Oh, it's right here.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited. This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
Want to have a drink with Lara, huh? Wait, what's their relation? They're not sisters, are they? They're not. I'm going to feel really bad if they are. I'm saying all this stuff. I'm pretty sure they're just friends, right? Right. Ooh, dude. Supplies. I see some supplies. Oh, it's right here? Oh. What?
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
I don't know. Thanks for the salvage, idiots. I don't know who I'm calling an idiot. I guess whoever left the salvage there. I don't think that the Alone developer ripped it from Tomb Raider. I think it might have just been a stock model. Otherwise, I don't understand how it's in both games. I mean, I guess he could have ripped it from Tomb Raider, but it seems like that'd be opening yourself up for like a lawsuit. Like you'd think, right? Let me get this one since I'm right here. I'm not saying I'm gonna 100% this game or anything, but right for now, I'm interested in finding all this stuff. Wow, this was right here and I didn't even look at it.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since
I know I'm doing side quests
years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought that any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Wow. Okay. I didn't get to hear the full story of Himiko, sadly. Because Lara kind of fell asleep in the middle of it. Okay, so supposedly Himiko controlled the fucking sun. Okay. One day she disappeared without a trace. Okay, well, somehow the sun still rose, didn't it? So, riddle me that. Okay, I got that. I wonder, like, this stuff is the tunnel, so I'm not sure I want to go back and get this stuff. Should I, though? I want to see if I can real quick. I don't know why I feel compelled to, like, do side quests, but I do. Sorry, guys. I don't know if I can even... Can I? Oh, shit, I sure can. Oh, oh, oh! That was close. Now that I have a map, though, it's like, why not, you know? I really don't have an excuse except, like, laziness. Or just not wanting to. I guess that's fine as well. Alright, excuse me. Here's the middle area. We already got this stuff. Go through the tunnel. I mean, I hate backtracking in games generally, but... I mean, like, the rewards are so far kind of worth it. Like, the notes are voice acted, thank God. I know I'm used to playing, like, shoddily made indie horror games, so it's... Okay, hang on. There we go. I don't know how she did that with a torch in her hand, but I'm not gonna question it. It's so nice to have voice-acted notes like that. Like, thanks a lot, you know? Okay. Like, I'll take it. Ooh. And then like the masks are kind of cool to look at.
Oh. I'll buy it at a high price.
Quay Streams, thank you for subscribing. Okay, what's this? Okay. This is another container.
Numbers.
Oh, GPS
some
cache.
Some kind of coordinates.
Okay, so...
did someone want these to be found?
So these collectibles aren't really worth finding, in my opinion, because it's just like, wow, you found it. Feels very like Assassin's Creed, you found the flag type of shit. But I like the notes. I think these are all GPS caches. I wish I'd known that. I'll get them anyway since I'm here. Might as well. I came all the way back. I'm not gonna lie, there's part of me that really enjoys just kinda going into a map and like 100%ing all the different collectibles and stuff inside it. Okay, let's see if I can. Like, another game that I 100%ed back in the day was the original Assassin's Creed, which I would never do these days, because holy shit, that's not worth it at all. But, like, I found all the, like, everything. Everything in the game. All the high points, I can't remember what they're called, all the leaps of faith points, and, like, all the side missions. I don't know why I did it, I just... for some reason, I was really into it. I started doing the same thing with the second Assassin's Creed game. But then I was just like, why am I doing this? And I stopped. Plus, that one was more fun. The second game was a lot more fun than the first. Yeah, I've 100% completed games before, just... I normally don't want to, especially not Resident Evil games, Craven. I definitely do not give a shit about finding all the medals. or anything like that. But like this is a fine game
I'll
so far.
Buy it at a high price.
Lazy Ninja Artist, thank you. I mean, like I said, I'm not saying I'm gonna 100% this game. But so far, they're making it really easy for you to. Like, you get this map that just shows you where everything is. Like, oh my god, thank you. I don't have to actually hunt for anything, I just have to go there. I like that a lot more than, like, look around, pixel hunt to fucking find the thing. Oh. I need my torch. Give me my torch. Hey, mods, Craven is emote spamming. Please stop him. Ban him, please. Do whatever you have to do. Alright, we're back on track now, guys. Sorry about the backtracking. I didn't know it was just gonna be three GPS caches. I guess I'm glad I did it. Like, thanks. Maybe I'll get an achievement. Wow. Does this game even have Steam achievements? It sure does. It has 50 of them, and I don't have any so far, so great. Alright. Craven's a mod. Demod him. I don't want excuses, weird kind. I want results. Alright, let's see. Alright, so we've got all these. I'm gonna get this last GPS cache, I guess. Man, I like this so much more than the old Tomb Raider games. Like, I don't know if you guys have played, like, the first Tomb Raider recently, but that, I don't think it holds up. It's really bad. Like, for one thing, tank controls. Which, like, you know, whatever. I don't mind tank controls most of the time, but oh my god. Oh, again? You wanna go? Hey, you wanna go? Did these guys all respawn? They probably did, didn't they? I'm so glad I picked arrow retrieval. Okay, it's right over here. Wait, what? It's over here. It's up there. Okay, we can do this. Oh, easy. Easy, easy peasy. Thanks. All right, so what happens when I get all five? The set's complete. This is why I don't do collectibles usually. All right, what's over here? There's something over there. Let's go get it. It says it's a relic, so maybe it'll be more interesting. Oh, down there. It's this dude again. Can I get arrows from him? I sure can. That's weird. I got a skill point.
This mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon or oni.
You think? All right. Getting a vibration here. Hang on.
There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica.
Where's the price tag? Oh, nice. I didn't even see that. It's a replica, huh? $50? I can't believe this guy was used in Alone. That's such a niche connection. Weird. Okay. Yeah, I'm talking shit about tank controls. All right, we've got everything. That feels good. All right, let's catch up to Whitman. Wait, I gotta get the document. Then I'll be done. All right. It's right over here. Dude, fuck this. Go after Whitman! There's more meat on him anyway. Like, give me a break. Achievement, big game hunter. What's that for? Hang on. Let me just look. Kill and loot 10 large animals. Way to make me feel bad. I mean, I guess retrieving my arrows counts as looting? That's odd. All right, I'll talk to you in a second. Damn it.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Oh, they must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
All right, man, get a date.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors, remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Dude, I bet Laura could out-arm wrestle this dude.
Together.
Like, oh, he wouldn't stand a chance.
It won't take the force.
Do I have to upgrade my axe?
I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
I gotta upgrade my axe.
Around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
All right, I knew it. I've got plenty of salvage.
Solar imagery.
I listened to Nerdy McNerdface over there.
Darling, think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing.
What?
You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now, don't you see? I'm on to something here. Laura, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy. It's going to be my name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras.
Oh.
If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you, but please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image. Please.
What a douche! I hate this guy. It's cool though. Like I like that I hate him. I mean, if this was a bad game, I'd be just kind of ambivalent toward him.
Possibly.
Amaterasu. Oh, shut up over there, Mr. Fucking philosophy major. Let's go. All right. Let's see. We need to go back. I just want to make sure. I love going to the map and using the waypoint. I love doing that shit. This is what I do in like Skyrim, Dragon Age Inquisition. Just like map, waypoint. Oh fuck. Hey Whitman, you've got a gun. Think it could help? Oh, he's fawning over the fucking hieroglyphics over there. Douche nozzle. Oh, wow, Amaterasu. Amaterasu. I'ma kick your ass. More like, I don't know, I didn't really pull that off, but the thought was there. All right, let's go ahead and upgrade this axe so we can open up that chest 100%. All right. I also have a skill point, so that's good. All right, strengthen. Yeah, sure. New upgrade installed. Strengthen. Okay. It's a strengthened axe. Cool. That's the only gear upgrade I have for this. That's fine, I guess. All right, we need to get a skill. So I'm thinking we have survivor upgrades and we have hunter upgrades. I wanna check out, oh, there's only two of these right now. Ammo capacity. I kinda want steady shot. Yeah, how about I take that? Cause I like shooting the bow and everything. I don't need more than 20. So I'm fine, but okay, here we go. You better let me do it. This better be strong enough. Yeah, that's right. Are you fucking, is there nothing in, are you kidding me? Guys, there's nothing in the chest. I can't, hang on. Maybe if I walk away and come back. There's nothing in the chest. There's nothing in the chest. My bitrate is 4,000, Craven. I got 40 scrap? Oh, I missed it. Oh, I just missed that. Okay, well that's good then. Thanks, chest. All right, let's make Whitman our waypoint. Fucking what? I want to change my waypoint, idiot. It's like not letting me. Oh, I just had to untoggle it first. That's fine. That was way too much work. I just want to know I'm going the right way. You better not. I'll kill you again, wolves. Thanks. I'm honestly surprised my internet can handle 4,000. Bitrate. I was at like 3500 previously, and I tried to increase it, and OBS got really mad and was like, no, you can't. I don't know why, but then I tried it again later, and it was like, yeah, sure.
Shall we give it a go then?
Yeah, sure.
Let's
how do you have
whenever
something that can handle it whenever you're ready? I know the truth about you, you fucking deceitful, lying waste of skin. It go, no rush or anything. I like how he's just like, what was that?
That female figure on the gate.
You're obsessed Did with that female figure.
It could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
I can't shoot him, it won't let me. The game won't let me shoot him.
Well, there's no doubt Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
we shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational.
Oh, because women are irrational,
we still
huh?
We have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
I'm gonna look off the beaten path. There's nothing there.
There must be so much history on this island.
Oh my god. What a fucking nerd. Like, I know I'm the one playing a video game and streaming it, but
let's keep going,
what a nerd. He's like the bad kind of nerd.
Laura, we should get moving.
Wish I could set you on fire with this torch.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I
what?
Insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
Oh, you're the worst. Oh,
no.
Fuck you.
No.
Laura.
Please.
Whitman.
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Mine now. Of course they're Russian. Gotta. They can't possibly be American.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. Adivyet, Haroshin
Kayadera. Can I QTE out of his grasp? QTE to squirm? What the fuck?
Don't you fucking move. Kill them all!
Kill them all. Who are these guys? Kill them all. I'm just up. Okay.
Hey, bring up the prisoner.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Yeah, here I go. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. Get him.
We got him.
Get him.
Damn it.
Oh, nice try, Laura. Hey, she jumped at him. She gave him a good spook, a good fright.
Hey, bring
don't
up the
make
prisoner.
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
All right, stealth segment. Got it.
Anything?
Nothing, dude.
We'll keep looking.
She's gone.
God.
She's gone, guys.
All right, let's find the rest.
This group's got to fight. We're gonna have to kill most of them.
We're gonna have to kill them.
Gonna use them in groups.
Hey, the girl's missing. Keep an eye out.
They'll never find me. It's cool. Oh, what's up, you fucking dumbasses?
What do you see?
Nothing.
This road's clear. Keep moving up the mountain. Kill the Russians.
Любишь играть в прятки, Балишка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Villager! Not trust my evil Remia!
I always find
Oh! Mara, please. Please beat this shit. I hit it! That's bullshit. I hit it. That's... Guys, I know you couldn't see it, but I hit it.
Out.
I hit it and then it was like, no.
Villager,
I was like, why? And it was like, that's wrong. That's the wrong button, even though it was the right one. All right, let's try to do it again. Dude, what's with the sniffing? Oh! Did you just Mike Tyson him? Oh, I'm so sorry, you piece of shit human being. Just leave him. You're out of bullets anyway. Yeah, you deserve it. Wow, we're covered in blood again. I guess we have this whole time. Never mind. Yeah, we haven't raided any tombs, but that's okay. Is that the first time you've killed someone, Lara? Nice earrings. I'm thinking about doing the double earring myself, actually. Thinking about doing it. Be easy. Apparently I've got a pistol. But I don't have any ammo, so like, I kinda need to fix that. Oh what, I can't go back in? Alright, fine. Let's go look for ammo in the burning house. Alright, good. There's nothing to do over here. I wasted my time. Yeah, let's go this way. I wish we could shoot him. Oh man, I'd shoot him in the head right here. He'd have no idea. We have no clue. I mean, should I do this? They'll see me. Okay, I think I'm supposed to. I have to get ammo, right? Ammo? Fuck, man. I don't know why I have a torch right here. Everything's on fire here, and it's not dark. Ooh. Get that magazine. Sorry, what? Oh, what? Is he not dead? I shot him in the face! I shot him in the face and he's not dead? Are you kidding me? Ow. Come on, come on out. What was your plan? What was your plan there? Loot dead enemies. Yeah, I'm down. Good. He had some salvage on him. All right. Great. So before I go through here, I can go back down there and kill the rest of those guys and save everybody, right? Right? Yeah, I thought they were Russian too. But yeah, they definitely don't sound like it, so. I did like how that guy just, what? I can't go back down. All right, fine. I did like how that guy just emerged from this crate. He was safe, and then he was like, ugh. And I killed him. It was a crowning achievement. Had a great time. Let's do this. Laura's gonna kill everybody. What? You're gonna die in there. What? It's on fire now? Oh. Shit, man. Oh, what, we're going back to bow and arrow now? Stealth, I got it. They think I'm dead. That's pretty funny, man.
Hey, you find any more down there?
Use the bow to kill enemies silently. Did I get him? Did I get him? I thought I got him in the head. Okay, good. Just making sure. Ooh, I like it. You can be stealthy. You got anything good on you? All right, well. Hold right trigger with bow drawn, power up a charge shot. Yeah, I've been doing that. That's why I got the upgrade. Thanks. Okay. How to play video game? Do I just... I guess I just drop down, right? I guess you were supposed to jump across. What, right there? Right here? Oh.
See what he's got.
Oh, okay.
Dead phone. It's always the same shit.
So what came in? Another tanker?
No.
Huh?
Help me out here!
Damn it.
Fire.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Kill him!
What's going on down there? Anyone else? Okay, I was trying to keep it stealthy, but you know. I guess when you kill a guy mid-sentence, it does kind of set off some red flags. So, you know. I want your stuff and your stuff and I want your stuff and I just want all the stuff. Thanks. Dude, let's do this.
Lara, are you there?
Shut up, Roth.
Yes.
I'm kind of in a compromising situation.
From the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god.
Everything here is on fire.
They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men.
Your
I
men.
Don't know why.
Roth's
men. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary.
Yeah, no
just
shit.
How easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Whatever it takes, huh? Like I'm supposed to kill more people to get to you? You just do whatever it takes to get to me. Like, damn, dude. Ooh. Found a GPS thing again. I got a second one. Sweet. All right, so this is a little secret area. Cool. Oh, it's not that secret. There's like a bridge up here and stuff. All right. And I'm always full on arrows. I would not walk on this roof, by the way. That's scary. Then again, Lara Croft is more badass at this type of thing than I will be. Okay. What I really want now is a map that's gonna show me where everything is. That's what I want. Oh, what? I don't think I'm supposed to jump right here. That doesn't go anywhere. That can't end well.
Oh, God.
What? What? Well, what's the matter? What? What's she doing? The precious. What do you see, Lara? The precious. Nasty hobbitses. Why does she do that? What is that? What is that move that you're pulling right there? I just want you to check. Just go on the ladder. Get on the fucking ladder. Dude. What? I just wanted you to check the ladder. All right, forget it. She was like, oh God. So I was like, oh, what, is there something down there? We're gonna get something? Nope. I can't believe that. I mean, I can believe it, but ooh, skill point,
the
guys.
Is sooner or later you
we can
up.
Fast travel.
But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things.
We can fast travel. That is badass.
No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be.
All right, she's just kind of...
I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
No, I got it. Coastal Forest, 62% complete. Ghost Hunter, 0 out of 10. What? So I found everything except the ghosts? I guess I'll come back to that later. I didn't know there were ghosts. Anyway, remember earlier when there was a ladder and it was like, press B to go down the ladder. I was doing that and she wasn't fucking doing it. So I don't know what the hell was happening there. Let's go for survivor upgrades. I'm gonna go... Ooh. Let's go for scavenging. I like the looting corpse upgrades. That's fun. Neat. All right. I guess we'll just keep going. I'm seeing that there's something down there. Once we get the map, we'll come back.
Got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Need another girl for the ritual.
What?
We'll know more by tonight.
That didn't distract them.
It was a blast. You hear something? Maybe over here.
Damn it. Ah, dipshits. That first one didn't do it, though. I shot two before they noticed. Still, cool idea. It's nice that you can distract them like that. Bye, cat. Go be productive. It's a good thing to do. I haven't been as productive as I've wanted to be lately. Can I go in here? No? All right, guess we're just sneaking around. I really like this game so far, guys. This is fun. It's almost like I'm playing an actual video game instead of, like, indie horror Unity trash. What? Wait, what? I don't know if I want... Okay. Alright, I didn't know if I wanted to move on yet, but...
He's in here somewhere. Find her.
What are you talking about?
Capture? Kill. Kill her! She's too much trouble.
She's too much trouble. Okay.
You check that side.
Got it.
Quiet.
Nope. Okay. I didn't know if, like, they were just gonna come in or what. Oh, shit, man. Where are you guys? Dude, I don't wanna... I can't go back. It won't let me go back. Okay.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere.
Ooh. Oh! Watch what?
How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
Where are you guys? Where are they? Where are they talking from? Oh, he's up there. Oh, I didn't even see him. Dude, I thought they were down there. Oh, shit.
hear something? Stay here. I'll check it out.
That guy's not moving, dude. Oh, these guys. Oh, man. Oh, I love it. I love the charge shot, man. That is fun.
There she is.
Where? Wait. Whoa! What? This is not what I signed up for. Okay. Yeah, this is not what I signed up for at all. Okay, I got them. They're all dead, and I'm getting salvage stuff. That's good. Oh, sweet! That was pretty cool. What's up here?
Hi.
Jimmy says hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you playing?
Tomb Raider.
Oh, fun!
It's the 2013 edition. The reboot.
Oh, great.
It's really good so far.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Hi.
You have a good day? All right, we'll talk later.
Yeah.
Okay.
It wasn't bad.
All right, good. Let's see. I found something.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
Everyone says hi. She heard me. Okay, so a fan, great. Okay, so I can set that thing on fire if I want to. Oh shit! Shouldn't have done that. Okay, wait, let me get this thing. Cool. What's this thing? Let me have it. Thank you.
It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Pretty solid. Nice. We got it. Okay, so we've got two fans. Good. Hey, there's some stuff over there. What the fuck? There's a lot of stuff over there. Look at all this loot, guys. Take that. Oh, I'm full. Whatever. There's loot everywhere. This is like the way out. I don't think I want to go out yet. Oh, I'm gonna hang. What's good? Where, oh, maybe I shouldn't go up there. Yeah, there's a lot of loot over here that I saw that I was like, ooh, look at that loot that I saw over here. There it is. I'm gonna get this loot over here. Did I just scavenge ammo from the freaking bushes? Okay, I'm full on everything, so this was a waste. Alright. Well, you know, good. Oh, this is... Do I have another skill point? No, I don't. Alright. Figured I'd check. Can I upgrade my bow? Bow upgrades. Hang on. Reinforced limbs. Increased damage, faster firing rate. Dude, I'll take the faster firing rate right now. Yeah, why the hell not? We can almost afford another bow upgrade. All right, we're all the way back here. I'm gonna go back up now. This was fun, but what? Dudes, there's a cave over here. What the fuck? Take some of that salvage, and I'll take whatever this is.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them.
Oh, snap.
They're weak and stupid. A liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. Mm. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
1982, huh? This journal belonged to Matthias. Was this the same man who was with Sam? Well, he did claim to be him. Interesting. He doesn't seem to care much for playing well with others. Okay, so wait. Do I need this for anything? Like, we good? I mean, I have a torch now, but I don't know. Can I go underneath the waterfall? I don't think I can. I don't think that's a thing. I don't know what that is. It seems like it would be music for this game. What is this? I'm guessing I can't walk on that. Lara's pretty lightweight, but... Oh. I almost just drowned. Can I? Oh, I can! I sure can! Ooh, I'm gonna get some salvageable parts. Ooh. Or I'm just gonna get that. Which is fine too, I guess. Alright, so, should we just go in through here? I haven't found the treasure map yet. I want to find it. I want to find the treasure map. I don't know where it is, though. So that's kind of a problem. We can come back to it, though. We have fast travel. I don't want to hold things up too much, Oh, sorry, guys. For the rest of the stream, I'm going to try to find all the collectibles in this area. So we'll come back to it if we want to. What? All right, Lara. You're good. kick ass. Of course. Should we get a torch? We gotta save him.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
He's dead. They're dropping like flies.
Okay.
Maybe he just fainted. Maybe. Did he faint? Otherwise, I don't know what she's doing. Oh, okay. He just fainted. We gotta protect him from the wolves. Up! Oh, tower defense. Let's do this. All that time playing Dungeon Defenders has prepared me for this moment. Oh, I was hoping to get him, man. So I'm supposed to go up there? I thought I was supposed to, like, protect him. No? Oh, this is a campfire. Huh. So this is a new area. Okay. I'm supposed to go up there. Oh, shit, man. Alright. Yeah, that sounds good. I thought they were gonna come try to eat him, and I was supposed to, like, shoot him off. That's fine. Oh, wait, this is where I came from. Well. Hoping I could come crashing through the window. I guess not. Okay, hang on. Can I just... Oh! Neat. Wait. Hey, I'm on the fucking roof. Sweet. Something right here. What is it? Oh, good. I'm glad I found the GPS cache. There's 15. 15, really? Oh, sweet. Oh, cool. I like this. This is fun. All right. Huh?
These ruins. Kamakura period.
English, please?
Was all this part of Yamatai?
I don't know. Why would I know that?
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable. Calculating, even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. Mm-hmm. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
The Sun Queen, huh? First impressions. Oop, oop, salvage. Thank you. Man, so this is just like... I guess they were like, well, we're on the third level now, so... Time for parkour. It's what you've all been waiting for. I'm not like a huge fan of doing this type of stuff, but I'll do it. It's fun enough, you know. Oh, there's a wire over here. Well, that was... pretty close. Oh, this is a plane. That's cool. Man, I would never do this. Would never do that. What was that? I turned the camera right as it happened. I don't know, man. Salvage. Should I maybe get... Yeah, I should maybe get the torch lit right here. Let's go hunt those wolves, man. We're not gonna hunt anything like that. Actually, now that I have the torch, I can go light some of that stuff. Because there's some stuff that was, like some nets to light down there. Damn. You hit pretty well. Thanks. Hey, let's just go ahead and go up. Hopefully this won't fall. Hit! Oh, I could just have lit it right there.
The pack's in there.
Is this a gun? Why do I need to use a gun? I like the bow and arrow. I mean, I'll use the gun, sure. Hang on. There's some more stuff up here I want to check out. We don't need to go in there just yet. I haven't done that in a while. Oh. Well, okay. I guess we will go into the cave. There's a zip line here. Shit. Why didn't move the camera? Yeah, there's some zip lines. We'll do that when we come back out. Yeah. Wow, these wolves eat a ton of people. I mean, look at these. What? There's like a literal mountain of dead bodies in here. Dude, that's rough.
Oh, that was close.
Lara's a badass, man. Let's loot his body. Okay, that was less of a hassle than I thought. Fun. Oh no! Where's my torch? Fires need to ignite this object. Well, no shit. Whatever, I guess I would lose fire when it's... Nah. This makes me mad. Alright. I lost the fire. Is he gone? Spotty gone? No, he's still there. You dead? Please don't die.
Let's get you patched up.
Good.
It's not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Horse got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
You know it.
I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Lara. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
You just don't know it yet.
Do I have a better axe now? Dude looks like Brett Favre.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
So I have a better axe now? Is that... Should I upgrade it, like, immediately? What did I upgrade the last one for, huh? Climbing axe, new gear.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Press X to climb craggy walls. Ooh. Is this wall craggy? Ow. Hang on. Well, I can go over here? Apparently there's more shit over here. Damn. Look at all this room. Look at all these collectibles. Damn. Alright, sorry, let's go climb the craggy wall. Here I go.
I can climb this.
This, she makes it look so fucking easy. This is so fucking hard. I don't know how many of you guys have, like, gone rock climbing before, but holy crap. It requires a ton of upper body strength. Like that, I mean. Just like, you know, chink. And then, like, ah, man. It looks so easy. But it's definitely not. Okay, so we can go up this way if we want. Huh. Hang on. This has been bothering me, so I'm just gonna... Hang on. We'll go up there in a second. There we go. Now give me that supply cache. Thank you. I did salvage that. You're right. All right, I guess that's it. There's another one that I want to do. I'm trying to remember where it is. Oh, you can go underneath the house? Oh, I want to go underneath the house. I want to do that. Oh, cool. It's like a secret clubhouse. No boys allowed. Yeah, I didn't explore, like, a lot of this town. I should have explored more of it. I kind of want to go down here. Excuse me. You're okay, Lara. There's, like, tons of collectibles, though. I want to know where the map is. What do I do here? Elimination. Challenge unlocked. Complete for XP. Okay. 1 out of 10 statues lit. Nice. Alright. Alright, I guess I'm done there for now. Oh yeah, the craggy wall. Let's do it. Yeah, I like that there's no fall damage in this. It's cool. I like how she just tucked away the lit torch. didn't have to jump that time. I guess I just kind of... just did that last time. I didn't have to. Okay. Lara. Let's move over this way, shall we? Holy crap. Explore tombs. Secret tomb nearby. Is it here? Is this... is that where the tomb is? Secret tomb location. Not exactly secret. Look, I found it. Thanks for the GPS cache. Guys, we found... We're raiding a tomb. Can you believe it? Okay, yeah, I got it. It auto-lit that torch for me. It was like, no. Listen, noob. You're gonna need to, okay. You're gonna need light, so don't get carried away. Oh. What the hell? Stalactites and stalagmites. These are stalagmites. These are stalactites. Stalactites, sorry. Yep. Because that's useful knowledge to have. You could say it on your Twitch stream for people watching you play Tomb Raider. Or Spelunky. Or any other game involving a cave, which is a lot of them. And then everyone will go, oh yeah, that is what they're called. And that's it. New camp discovered. Tomb of the Unworthy. What? So does discovering it make me unworthy?
Thank God for Roth's training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Good question. So let's upgrade some skills. Alright, so I've got two survivor upgrades. I'm gonna get bone collector. Extra salvage is always good. Or I should get advanced salvaging, that might be better. Earn extra rewards. Like what? Like salvage? That's the only thing it could be. I gotta buy 4 more skills to unlock tier 2. I'm gonna go... advanced salvaging. Because I feel like I probably find those little crates the most. Let's take a look at gear. Oh, it keeps my upgrade on the axe. Oh, good. I don't think I have enough for reinforced limbs yet, so I'll leave it. Come on, let's get that torch lit. Yeah, so we can bring it through the waterfall. Hell yes. Optional tomb.
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Sacrifice, murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
Okay. Should we go back up? It sure does. Okay, so I can, no. What? Where am I? Oh. Oh no, I was hoping I could swing across. But I guess my body weight would make it fall. Oh, yeah. Okay, so like, how did that torch stay lit? Lara, I mean, I'm suspending my disbelief, obviously. It's Tomb Raider, but damn. Okay. So, we just... Well, look at how light it is. Look at how light it is. Okay, let's push this thing off. Oh yeah. And then there we go. Oh. Ooh. I did that at the last second. I didn't realize it was a craggy rock. All right, thank you.
This may have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
What is this? Oh no! I realized too late what it was wanting me to do. Okay, where's the, oh, it's on the other side of this, okay. That's pretty badass, the way you jump and then she just whips out the axe and sticks it in the rock. It's cool. Tomb Raided. Well, that's it. I got my first achievement. One smart cookie. And I got the Mountain Village relic map. Guys, we're in trouble now because now I'm gonna want to get all of them. Here's the thing. I hate like hunting for collectibles. But if I know where they are, then it's like, well, I'll just go there and get it. Like, sure. That's really not a big deal. All right. So we got it, huh? Okay. And it wants me to upgrade stuff too. Like, okay. Can you please do it? All right, let's see. I'll take another survivor upgrade. Thinking, let's see what these extra rewards are. Extra XP. Oh, okay. Why'd you just say that? Why you gotta say extra rewards and make me guess what it is? Time to 100%. All right, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Because Wednesday might come around and I'd be like, you know what? Fuck this. Let's go main quest the rest of the way. And then everyone's gonna be like, what the fuck? But John, I thought you said. But you said you were gonna 100% it. Where's that last GPS cache? Map updated. Okay. I don't know why it just updated it. Cool. Why is that locked? It's on top right here. Hang on. Okay, so it's on top. Camera's soaked. Torch is fine. Oh, gotcha. Here we go. Let's get this thing. What's it up? It's up there? Alright, here we go. Damn, she's a badass. Alright. What, who?
No, nothing. What? Nothing. There's no one up here.
How do I switch?
They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
How do I switch my weapon?
Got it.
Stay alert. Let's move inside. Help!
Oh, shit.
That was kind of mean of me.
Look, you're out of there.
What? There we go. I thought that it was going to do more damage than it ended up doing, so, you know. All right, now. Where is it? Of course it's on top. I'm just here for treasures, gentlemen. No need to get in a tizzy. Ooh. What is this?
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Examine to find hidden information. Sure. Oh, God.
There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Something tells me not. All right. Let's take a look. What else is around? Let's go get this next. I want to go back and get these, obviously. There's some stuff in the... This is in, like, the wolf cave, isn't it? We'll wait a second. Ooh, I need to light that statue. Oh, no.
Oh.
I almost got washed away. Right over there, huh? All right, here we go. Let's see. Thank you. Let's light this on fire, but somehow not its contents. Good. I got tons of salvage stuff now. Oh, dude. Okay, hang on. I gotta make it to the Buddha statue. Oh, that wasn't so hard. That wasn't so bad. Let me get this dumb GPS cache over here. Thanks a lot. There's another one here? Look, there's another one here. A document. What's the downside here?
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone.
Thanks for the encouragement, chat.
Nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers?
Yeah, the torch. I don't know how it doesn't get wet, but it doesn't.
Engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reason.
I can pause the narration so I can talk.
Nobly,
and then I can just press play again. That's cool. It's the little things.
Well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her.
Anything that makes it easier to stream or let's play your game, it's fine by me.
It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Nice. Okay. I don't really give a shit about the ambassador notes, to be honest. I don't really find Himiko that interesting. So far, like, maybe that'll change. Just right now, it's kind of Okay, so some idiots think that she controls the sun, but she really doesn't. Got it. Because magic isn't real. Let's see. Should I go up here? I feel like this is towards the end of the map, and I should save that for later. So maybe I should go back down now and do all this stuff. Like, I know. Whoa, what's up there? How do I get over there? Maybe I gotta go up the waypoint first. Okay, hang on. Check this out. Ooh, how could you do this in the rain? I'm sorry, but what? Okay, yeah, we're really close, so here we go. Did you just say friendship is magic? What? 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 Yeah, so.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it.
Yeah, I'll let you know when I friggin' find it. Shit.
Hey, wake up, wake up!
What? I didn't. Come on, I didn't know.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Dude, that guy. Ow! That guy sucks at the bow and arrow. I'm way better. Come on. Oh, you set yourself on fire. That's embarrassing. All right. Pick the arrows out of your body. Thanks. Oh, there are only three of these guys? That's fine. Man, this is very Uncharted. Like, I knew it was, but it's like, look for secrets, raid tombs, parkour, and then, like, you turn the corner and all of a sudden there's like a bunch of, there's like four dudes that all of a sudden get behind cover and start yelling. It's like, wait. Oh right, this is, you know, that type of game. I just broke that. So, wait, how do I go down there though? But how do I go there? Oh, I guess I should have gone up right there. Shit. Oh, we can go back to this, though. We're nearing 8 o'clock anyway, so we probably should just get the end of this, like, little section. Man, you guys are hamming it up with the close calls. It hasn't been that close. I've been doing well.
I've
bad feeling about this.
All right, well, stuff it. All right, Lara, no one wants to hear it. I feel good, so you feel good. There's ammo to the left. Time to sit. Time for a story time with Lara at the campfire.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
Ooh, low battery. Better charge it up.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey. Is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh?
He has a t-shirt that says Escape.
Alicia.
It's my daughter. Oh.
He likes computers.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Oh, awkward.
That's straight
out of The Office.
Yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical.
Michael does that to Stanley at one point.
From her father.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim, time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the log, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please?
What?
Thank you.
What?
Dr. What? James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the
belly. Shut the fuck up, Craven. Get out of here.
Yeah, you got...
Come on, cut! 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 Cut!
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine. You're gonna be fine.
Are you serious? Man, Whitman's the worst, dude.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing.
Gordon Ramsay, really?
Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see chops.
Listen,
on the back
jokers,
of my eyes.
I don't have time to argue with you about the quality of the TV show known as The Office right now. I'm trying to watch a cutscene. So.
You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Why would you bring that up? Why?
Whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Let me look. And what I need to, I don't have a skill point. Oh, but I can upgrade my gear. Yeah. Increased damage. Cool. I feel like frickin' Hanzo with this bow. It's great. Like, just cheesing it up. I haven't really even used the handgun, so I don't really feel like wasting salvage on it. Sorry. What? Weird kind. If one of your favorite TV shows is South Park, you have good taste. South Park's a very funny, intelligent show, and it does satire correctly. Find the bunker. Well, it looks like it's right there. Know who this dude is, but he's going down. I don't know who that guy is, but he's going down. I don't know who that guy is, but I got headshots in all three of them and I couldn't even see two of them. Sweet. I love this game. I feel like a pro. Oh, I didn't headshot that guy, but I got close. Got close enough. Let's get the arrows out of their bodies. Get some salvage. Where'd this guy go down? Was he over here? I don't even know. Where was the dude that I killed way over here? Is he? Cool. Dude, what's this guy doing here? Anyone else? Anyone else around? Huh? 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 Dude! Man, I'm just taking out this whole camp. Love it. Damn it.
What the hell?
Don't worry about it. Nobody's around. Don't worry about it. Put your head up. Stand up. Posture's important. Come on. Stand up. Posture's. There we go. Okay. Hit. Did I get him? Did I get everybody? I'm like really amazed that nobody found me out. And what was he even doing? He was like crouching over here? What were you expecting to see, huh? Alright, let's see. Let's get this. Good. Some experience. A GPS cache. And good. Location unknown. Oh, I thought maybe it went up to the roof there, but I guess not. And there's barbed wire, so we're good here. Yep. Okay, so we just basically went up here to kill everybody. Good. Man, I wish I could pick up more, arrows. Oh! Texture clipping! This game's garbage, 0 out of 10, uninstall. Done with this awful game.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Cool story, thanks. I got 50% of the bronze coins, guys. Getting pretty close. Let's see. This wasn't even on my map, so I'm a little bit upset. I thought my map was supposed to reveal everything, but I guess not. Wow, look at those things. Those are huge. Like for a giant's gun. I was talking about these, by the way, in case that wasn't clear. All right. Good. Once we find the bunker, I'll probably call it. Oh, good. And we're full up on all this junk. We don't need any of it. Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna play this game till I'm done. I'm excited. I'm actually really excited, to be honest. Ooh. Oh, damn it. I don't understand why this game is like, so do you need ammo? Just wondering, but do you need ammo? That's not where we need to go. The bunker, huh? Why did my controller vibrated? Just is this waypoint right there? I don't know why. Find a way into the bunker. Okay. Like, is this... Am I reading too much into this? Oh, is it right here? Oh, I can't go up right here. There's... Do I go back upstairs?
Thank you.
Thanks for the donation, Craven. You're wrong, though. P.S. You're wrong. Oh my god, how'd I miss this? How'd I miss that?
This bunker.
Like, as soon as I saw it the second time, I was like, oh yes, there it is.
Probably Japanese. Just,
I think the first time I was just too concentrated on killing those guys. Alright, well, here we go.
Over here.
Shut up.
It's freezing.
Dude, they've got people strung up. The hell's that about? Yeah, so just gonna be sneaky. Okay, that was bullshit. Cause like, he was like, hey, there's a p-! And he was dead.
Careful, careful. It's loaded with fuel.
Yeah. No shit.
What the hell? A tool!
Come on. Come on. It's like a quick draw, man. Alright. Apparently he has dynamite. Fuck you. So is this like a new area? Oh yeah, it is. Mountain base. Yeah, I know. I was like, well, once we get to the new area, we'll stop for tonight. Once it saves, then we'll do it. Oh, I can set that on fire. Apparently. Go find some fire first. Dude, that was, threat neutralized. Thanks. That was fun. Hey, there's... Yeah. Oh, wow. I can toss it. I don't really understand the mechanic here with these. I thought there was a live wire, so, you know. Fucking leaving, dude. I'm not staying in there. Are you kidding me? Hey! Oh, that's fucking cool. That's really cool. That's a cool moment. I like that a lot. What, I have a new gun? Like a...
Justin, please.
Hang on.
Go to hell.
Ooh. Rough, man. All right, guys. Well,
expedition.
We'll come back to that. That's gonna do it for the stream tonight. This is fucking awesome. I'm really glad that we started doing these streams on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday like this, because got a couple winners in a row, in my opinion. We did Metro 2033 the first week, then Aureus the Blind Forest, which was amazing, and then last week we finished Ori, and then we did Telltale Batman. And we played Abzu last Wednesday. That was sweet, and this is off to a great start already. So thank you guys for coming, and we're gonna continue this same time tomorrow, so 5 to 8 CST Tuesday and Wednesday as well. I assume it seems like it's pretty lengthy, so we're gonna probably use all 3 days this week to play through it, possibly continuing into next week, but I'll try to avoid that possible, because I know it's awkward going from Wednesday to Monday like that. Anyway, and to clarify, there is a stream on Saturday. There's going to be an indie horror charity stream on Saturday again. But not the Saturday after that. Okay. Well, thanks guys for coming, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Let's see, anybody on Robot College we can raid? You know what? We never raid Ritz. And he's streaming right now, so we'll raid him. We've raided Gab and Doxy a bunch. He's playing Dead by Daylight, so that's cool. Alright, so just go to his channel and say John Raid. And yeah, I'll host him too. So yeah, if you like him, you know, follow him and watch the stream, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.